Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So for today's mukbang, I have some Popeyes fried chicken, some CowFoot white rice, and I also have some CowFoot gravy on the side to dip my chicken in. Okay guys, I'm gonna dive in because I am hungry and I hope you guys are doing well. And this is also my dinner. CowFoot has a gooey texture, so tender. I did mine in the Ninja Foodie. So good. In Jamaica, we call CowFoot get oxtail. Trust me, so good. So good. Mm-hmm.
This was prepared just like how I do my oxtails. Caramelize, season well. Caramelize them, put in the beef broth, pressure it, put my additional season. It's so tender. If you ever go to Jamaican spot, please try the CowFoot. It is good. It's not good. I'm not here for the Popeyes at all. Tell the truth. I'm here for the CowFoot. No way. Excuse me. Most of you have been saying, Chrissy, I'm so hungry watching your videos. How y'all think I feel when editing my videos in the morning on a hungry stomach? People? Even though I know how it tastes. I do love butter beans. But oftentimes I forget to put it into my food. And I'm gonna use it into my oxtails. If I'm doing saltfish, I use it. And if I'm doing cold foods, I use the butter bean. There's something about them beans, so good. So I did something different for you guys. So good. See you later. So guys, I'm gonna leave you and I hope you'll enjoy this video. As I always say, take care, be safe, bye-bye. Bye guys.